Found this game, let's make something similar. I took a basic shape and started editing. I used color ramp, shader to RGB, and diffuse BSDF to make the cartoon look until I got some weird house.